Documentation beats conversation, isn't that right? 20-plus years by design, it's for the average person to make the above-average income. There's a reason for the single center tracking center. There's a reason the tracking center's capped at $7,000 a week. There's a reason why every time you make a membership sale, it goes on the outside left or the outside right. There is no better compensation plan in network marketing, period, over now. You can put me in front of any network marketing company's compensation plan, and there's none greater than the $500 cycle check. The thing you need to jump, shout, scream, and holler is $500 for five sales on the left, five sales on the right. We have two products of value for sale. We have the membership, and we have the premium membership. Why is it a product of value? Why do you have your head high, shoulders back, bouncing your step, gleaming your eye? Because you know that you know that you know you're going to the marketplace with the most sought-after product in the world. This right here is the American Eagle, 1 ounce, half ounce, quarter ounce, and tenth of an ounce, American Eagle gold coin. On December 17, 1985, President Ronald Reagan signed the Gold Coin Bullion Act. What makes this the number one sought-after coin in the world is because, Josh Anderson, in federal law, it says it's guaranteed for its weight, content, and purity by the sovereign nation of the United States of America. So you know that you know that you know if you get an American Eagle gold or silver coin, it's got 1 ounce of pure silver or pure gold. In that federal law, it says the four of them together would be called the family of eagles. If you flip it over, you'll see the beautiful mother and family of eagles. The artwork is incredible. So we, ladies and gentlemen, have this at the best price. The number one sought-after coin in the world, and you, with 7K medals, have it at the best price. So the 250 membership, or the 499 membership, the product of value creates what we call the tracking center. The tracking center is nothing more than a data entry in the computer so you can get paid. How many like getting large cycle checks every week? How many agree with me that weekly pay is better than monthly pay? How many agree with me that infinite levels is better than getting paid on seven levels?
Yeah, right on.
Like I said, it's so that average person can make the above average income. So you get this product of value we call the membership. It allows you to buy unlimited amounts of precious metals at cost with no markup, but it also creates the tracking center. If you're interested in making that extra $500 a week part-time without interfering with your present job, you have to go to the marketplace and make two membership sales. One on the left, one on the right. How many love our one-page compensation plan? 7K Metals was built by an associate for an associate. I never ran a company before. I've been in the trenches for 35 years. In the trenches, making sales for 35 years, I think like you. The plan was put together thinking about you. And how many agree with me that 7K's got the best?
Absolutely.
You know, last night I made a statement, no ifs, ands, or buts about it. There is no 7K medals without Mr. Roger Ball. I want everyone to scream, shout. It's a miracle. I don't care what anyone says. It came straight from heaven. It was at the right time, at the right place, and here we are today, and we will break records. We will be number one. This industry is going to change as a result of 7K medals. I know I said it last night, I'll say it again. One of the smartest moves I ever made in my life was saying, Mr. Roger Ball, we can't do it without Josh Anderson and Zachary J. Davis. How many would agree I made the And you know, this afternoon, Sam Cooke is speaking, Josh Anderson's speaking, Zach Davis is speaking, Roger Ball, mercy. You make sure you're back here after lunch and don't miss one thing. Let me show you how fun, simple, magical this is. Let me show you how if you lighten up, your sales will brighten up. Gina, come on up here for a second. Got a phone call from a guy I made a membership sale to, Robert Preston. And Robert Preston simply said to me, I got this membership, and now I want to know what's next. I want to go to the marketplace. What do I say? What do? Where do I go? And I said, you got to have the three ingredients. Everyone knows the three ingredients for success. Number one is the burning desire. Do you really, 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 Robert Preston, want to make an extra $500 a week part-time without interfering with your present job? Do you really, really, really believe that if you end up with a shoebox full of gold and silver buried out back under the old apple tree, that's a good thing? And he said, yes. And I said, well, you obviously have the burning desire. Are you willing to work? And he said, yes. And I said, are you teachable? And he said, yes. Well, with that bounce in your step and the gleam in your eye and your head high, I want you to be a product of the product, put gold and silver in your pocket, and go out to the marketplace. Literally, 2 hours later, he calls me. He says, Richard, would you say hello to Gina? Gina just joined as a 7K member. I said, hello, Gina, how do you know Robert Preston? And she says, I do not. You ordered some blinds, some drapes, from what company?
Bed Bath & Beyond.
And they sent over someone to hang the drapes.
Yep.
So he comes into the house, and the first thing he did was he put silver generic rounds in her hand. Her eyes lit up. He then said, would you do me a favor and watch these three videos while I hang the drapes?
That's good.
She comes in the room and says, I want a premium membership. And Robert says, I don't know what a premium membership is. She says, it's right there on the video. She signed up with a premium membership. Got on the coin of the month. What package did you get on the coin of the month? The gold. So she gets on the gold package. She then orders a kilo coin, a 10-ounce coin, and a whole bunch more coins. She says, I gotta have product. She then goes and watches the buyer's certification and the trainings. And guess what? She then calls me and says, I was on the Zoom meeting on Monday and Wednesday. I got my 10 tickets. I want to meet with Roger Ball. I'm on my way to Dallas, Texas. Is all this the truth?
No.
She says, I want to build a big business.
I just gave somebody my website in the elevator. I need to get some business cards.
She's liable to go back to that table where Chris Murray is. No telling what this young lady's going to buy. I'm saying all that to say this. It's built on the system. The superstar is not Robert Preston. It's not Richard Wayne Hansen. The superstar is the gold and silver. Her eyes lit up. All he said was push power play, watch these three videos while I hang the drapes. She engaged her brain. She joined instantly. This young lady is a your future goal. Now, she's brand new in this family. Would you do me all a favor? Would you, each and every one of you at the break, put your arm around her, encourage her, give her your phone number, give your email, keep in touch with her, because we all want her to grow a business, don't we?
Yes.
Give Gina a hand. Good fortune in my life, in June of 1982, right here in Dallas, Texas, I went to an opportunity meeting. I didn't even know what it was. It turned out to be an Herbalife meeting. I joined as an Herbalife supervisor with $4,000 worth of product, June the 15th, 1982, almost 36 years ago, right here in Dallas, Texas. I was driving a fire truck for the city of Carrollton, Texas. At that meeting, Jim Rohn said, for things to change, Richard had to change. For things to get better, I had to get better. Driving the fire truck, I had no money in the bank account, and I said to myself, if I continue driving this fire truck, I'm continue to have no money. I joined this industry we call network marketing. It's drastically changed my life. For 35 and a half years, I've gone where I wanted, whenever I wanted, with whoever I wanted. No boss, no employees, got started little money, work out of my house, and do what? Tap into the 1% of 100 other people's efforts instead of 100% of my own efforts. Good fortune, made $1 million in three companies, but it's crystal clear, no ifs, ands, or buts about it. 7K Metals is the biggest and the greatest and the best. No one's gonna touch us. If you hang around this flagpole, if you don't lie, cheat, or steal, if you stay sweet, I promise each and every one of you are gonna be happy campers. Last May, I was able to buy my dream 160 acres. You heard Denon Nelson talk a little bit about that. That miracle purchase came true because back in 1995, 96, and 97, every week in the mail, I got a 1/10 ounce American Eagle gold coin. Those 1/10 ounce American Eagle gold coins would come in this little package. I would throw it in the shoebox, I would forget about it. I saved it for the rainy day. The rainy day came when I found my miracle 160 acres and I was $54,000 short. I went out back under the old apple tree, dug up that shoebox, and I had $54,000 worth of American Eagle gold coins. I had some help from a young lady in this room. She said, you don't have to sell them to 7K because they've been somewhat of a sentimental value to you. And anyway, I got that completely paid off, got my coins back, and I own the 160 acres. Now, why am I saying that? I'm saying that because my mentor, Jim Rohn, I remember him so many times. You know, he's the one that said the burning desire, the willingness to work, and you have to be teachable. But he would always say to me, he would quote this scripture, and he would say that it was the Apostle Paul, and he said, don't grow weary in doing what's right, for in due season, you will reap if you faint not. So the big key here is don't grow weary, or in other words, don't give up. Listen to me carefully. 7K Metals will break every record in this industry.
Right.
And you're here at the right place at the right time.
Right.
Don't get weary in doing what's right. You know that you know that you know, gold and silver, 7K Metals, single center binary, infinite levels post to the top of the computer, $500 cycle checks when you have 500 points left, 500 points right. Everyone knows that the lifeblood of this business is the coin of the month. Everybody here is on the coin of the month, many, many coins of the month. Never get off the coin of the month. You're all with me on that.
Yes. Yeah.
Don't grow weary. Hang around this flagpole, don't lie, cheat, or steal, and each and every one of you are happy campers. Tom Doherty, come up here real quick. Made a membership sale to Tom, and it's changed his life. Why are you so excited? Where were you in life, and why were you not happy, and why are you happy today?
You know, just working a job, I always wanted more. You know, that's been better than, you know, just working a 9 to 5, not happy, not having any fun, not having any money. You know, so I always looked at different opportunities, and I have done network marketing before with precious metals, and when I found out you could do gold and silver with precious metals, that's what I wanted to do. I fell in love with the concept, but the companies that I worked with, there was always a component missing, like the compensation plan was too tough, or the products were overpriced, so it just wasn't working. So I loved it, but I hated it. And a couple of years ago, I had to take a break. I was dying.
It's okay, buddy.
Get emotional. So anyway, I was diagnosed with a brain tumor, and had to have a nine-hour surgery.
We love Tom. We love him, don't we, everybody? Yeah.
I couldn't walk, I couldn't talk, I couldn't eat. It was really hard.
Let's give him a hand.
And I was offered after rehab and everything, I was offered an opportunity to work for a company, and they made all these promises to me, and here I am years later to find out that this company just lied to me, you know. I'm at work, I'm miserable, not having any fun, not making any money. And I just started looking around, I found 7K Metals, and you know, well, everything that I told you before with the components missing, we all know that, that's why we're here. It's different here, so just having a lot of fun here, finally again, making money. I have an awesome team. Eddie and Liz are here. You guys stand up for a second. People on our team, and it's just really nice to see people finally, you know, making money and that we're marketing it again. It's an amazing experience here. Thanks to everybody. Thanks, Tony Hubbard. Thanks, Zach, Josh, Raja.
You're just with us a couple of months, but how many cycle checks you think you've received so far?
I think five.
Five of them? And his last one was 1,000? What about Richman Cuso? What about Jason? Did they get cycle checks? What about Liz? Did she get cycle checks? What about Eddie?
Yes.
What about Debbie Gorman? Who else out there got cycle checks? New York is on fire, everybody.
A lot of people got cycle checks.
Get your picture with Tom Doherty, get his phone number, and give him a hand. Ryan Graber, if you're mic'd up, I'm gonna, Diane Graber, Billings, Montana, Laurel, Montana, just down the road from Billings. She's a true professional. She is a firecracker. She's a leader, and she is a silver associate, real close to becoming gold. It's interesting to find out who the first gold associate's going to be. The race is on.
The race is on.
Anyway, let's give a big hand to Diane Gray.
First one being special needs, second one being brilliant, we had to do something different with that one, and the third one being a complete athlete. So my job was cut out for me that I needed to be the mom. I did not want to take a special needs child and put him in a daycare center and hope for the best for that kid. So So it was important to me that, number one, I contributed to the household income, but more importantly, that I got to be the mom to my kids, not some stranger at a daycare center. And it has changed my life, and it has helped me take three young boys and turn them into decent men. And I'm so ever grateful for this industry, but I must tell you, it's had its flaws. One being, it's really tough to stand in front of a room like this and be the only one making money. When all the people that are out there are dying to do what you're doing, and they're following along with everything you tell them, but they're not making the money that you're making. That's a creepy place to be, quite honestly. I don't ever have to worry about that again. This cap on our compensation plan makes sure that everyone in our organizations is creating income for themselves. Not just the people at the top, not just the first few that got in, but everyone. How many think that's a great idea? Everyone. Most rewarding thing I've ever done. And I'll tell you, something else came along with my stretching and network marketing, and it's a raw addiction. And fortunately, I have people like Amanda Akers that come into my business to feed my addiction. The addiction is seeing people's lives change. And I can assure you, if you do this right, and you do it with purpose and with focus, you will change the people's lives. And it will become a raw addiction for you that you just cannot get away from. I retired from this industry a couple years back. Done. I was on to traditional businesses, took the income we had created, put it into other things. I was done. And the reason mostly that I was done was for the simple fact I couldn't stand in front of a room anymore and be the only one making money. Now, I looked at this plan and realized it was time to get back after it and go help some other people change their lives. And then you have somebody like Amanda that stands on the stage and says, I can do anything. You kidding me, young lady? You feed my addiction. Pretty cool that we can create a six-figure income with a telephone, a pocket full of silver,
that's right,
and a notebook.
Yep.
I don't have to buy samples and ask somebody to try it and taste it and see if it worked for them or it didn't, or if they lost the weight, they were done and gone. None of that. Dropping silver in people's hands and shooting a video from my phone to theirs. I want to show you one thing real quick before we get into these slides. I think it's really super important that each and every one of you, we did this with some new people of ours last night, get your video link to your website on the homepage of your phone, okay? So that you can just push that little link, your video, your website comes up, and then you push the button to send it to their phone. Here's the thing, if you're doing that to a complete stranger, guess what happens? In order for you to send that message to their phone, you have to get their phone number. And guess what that means? You have their contact information, and you can say, look, I'll just send this to your phone, Dana, and I'll contact you about 4 o'clock. Does that work for you? Will you have time between now and 4 o'clock to watch those couple videos? Awesome, I'll call you back at 4. Guess what, you left with their number. On the contrary though, if you hand them a business card and say, listen, go look at this website, see what you think, call me back. How many of you think those people are gonna take that card? Whoops. What did I do? Take that card and just put it somewhere else. Okay? They're not gonna call you back. Quite honestly, you're just giving away business cards. Do something different with them. Okay? So that's one thing that I think is really incredible. We're literally building a business with a phone, a video link, and dropping coins in people's hands. Right? Now, let me show you what we do in order to stay focused on what's going on. Okay? How many of you think that one little notebook can make a difference?
Yes.
Well, I'm gonna show you how one little notebook can keep you focused and can not only help you build a business, but grow it, and more importantly, sustain it, okay? How many of you wanna build a business and don't wanna rebuild and rebuild and rebuild and rebuild, okay? Let me show you what we're doing to make sure that that doesn't happen for you. And it's all in one little notebook, okay? So here's how it plays out, y'all. This is what the first two pages of anyone's notebook needs to look like. When someone new comes in your business, might be a great idea to have a couple of little 5x7 notebooks available, because the first couple of pages, you want to make sure that they have their website address, you want to make sure that they have the Zoom meetings and how to get on them so that you can plug them in, okay? The surefire way for anyone to leave your business and disappear on you is to unplug. If you don't plug them in initially, do you think they're going to take the initiative to do it themselves?
Quite honestly, no, okay? Most people are not like us lone nuts, okay? They are out doing their thing, they're busy with life and kids and work and so forth, and this isn't important to them at that point. They don't know that it's important to be on these Zoom meetings and on these calls. So get that information in the first two pages of the book, okay? A way that they can call for help. Make sure you give them your phone number in writing, not just in their phones. Make sure it's right there for them. Then the next thing that you need to do on that opposite page, write the word left and right, and then start filling in the names of who comes into their business personally sponsored on the left and personally sponsored on the right, okay? That way, at a glance, they can figure out if they're balancing out or not. If they got 10 people on the left and two on the right, they know then just by looking at that that they've got to start placing on the right. So that's what the first two pages look like. Now, from there, the next 6 to 10 pages need to be left open for a contact list, okay? And the contact list cannot stay in the phones, okay? What happens if you drop your phone in a toilet? Your business is in the toilet with the phone, right? It's happened, just saying. Okay, so not only does it need names, but it needs the phone numbers right there with it. So dump the phone to the next 6 to 10 pages, and then you also want to use this same notebook to keep all the notes and all the nuggets that you're pulling from the webinars, from the calls, from everywhere, from meetings like this. It all stays in one spot so you can reference it, okay? So, here's my weekly system that has created a six-figure income for me in this industry for a lot of years, and I want to share it with you. Are you ready for it?
Ready. Yeah.
Ready, okay. First thing that we do every Sunday morning, my husband and I sit down for coffee, we look at what just happened in the week before, and we set brand new goals for this week. Brand new 7K goals go in this book every single week, okay? That's important. Why is that important? Our cycle ends on Saturday, new day on Sunday, okay? So here's what the goals look like. These are the few things that I think are really important for you as a leader to not only grow but sustain a team. These are the few things that you need to think about. How many people do you want to add as a team to the left-hand side of your business and also to the right-hand side of your business? In this case, we're talking we want to add 25 and 40, okay? We want to put 65 people in the business this week. But of those 65, we want to personally sponsor two people. This person has a goal to personally sponsor two people. And this next piece is very important. This person wants to schedule 4 new events. Okay, now what's an event, okay? Not a big grand meeting like this. An event can be going to a meeting that's local in your area. It can be a launch call to launch someone's brand new business. It can be anything that progresses your business. It can be going to a gun show. It can anything that's progressing your business is an event. But it's gotta be scheduled, okay? You can't just wish this to happen, you have to schedule it to make it happen. And then the next thing is that this person wants to create 5 cycle checks. They must be a silver, okay? So 5 cycle checks is what this person is after this week too as a goal. The next segment is the team checks. Take a look there. What I do with that is I divide it right and left, so I'm making sure that I've got checks coming on both sides of my business, and I pick and choose who those people are that I'm targeting for the week. So in this case, those are the people that were targeted for that week. And those are the people that you then need to reach out to and say, listen, Ellen, I've got you on the list this week to get you a check. You're really close. You're like, you know, 200 points away on the one side and well on the other. What can we do this week to make that happen for you? Who can we talk to? Where can we go to meet for some coffee with somebody? Have you brought anybody to a meeting in any stretch of time? Is that something we need to do? That's where you get on the phone and you take those goals and you have the conversations with the people that have to help make all this happen, okay? Next segment of it is the most important. Who do you want rank advanced in your business, okay? I can assure you that you will never get to gold or you'll never get to silver unless you rank advance the people within your team, okay? By design, you have got to have someone else successful before your success shows up, okay? And that's the awesome part of what this plan is all about. This model works because of that. This is truly people helping people. So, your rank advancements, and then what rank you're looking to advance them to, okay? And then the last segment of those goals is who gets put on the hot list this week. Who from last week or the week before needs to go on a hot list for a follow-up that you absolutely don't want to lose track of, okay? Then on the right-hand side of the page, now this is a notebook just wide open, on the right-hand side of the page is where you start writing the contacts that you've gone through the week to make those goals actually happen. Now, if you take a look here, in this situation where there's a parenthesis behind the name and someone's name is in the parentheses, what this means, for example, at the top, Trish is somebody that I obviously did a three-way call with, had coffee with, but I did it for Deborah, okay? Deborah is in parentheses because I need to know next week or the week after that Deborah brought Trish to the table, okay? For a few reasons, and we'll get into that. So as you make your contacts throughout the week, if you look here in this situation, Tara was a personal contact. Corey was a personal contact. There's nobody's name behind them. It's just my little system so that I know how many people I have talked to throughout the week, and then who else is bringing me leads to go follow up with, okay? This tells you a whole lot. Truly, this tells you a whole lot. Once you start working this system, you're gonna see Joe's name show up is bringing you contacts. Joe then needs to go on the rank advancement list. Joe's the one that's working. Whereas, you know, somebody else isn't showing up on the list and you've got the choice of going to Joe's meeting or Mary's meeting and Mary's been completely absent and MIA, you're gonna go put your effort and your energy into Joe. How many of you will agree with me that the way to really make this thing happen is to give your energy, your efforts, and your time to the people that want and deserve your time?
I agree.
Right? Okay. The other ones, they'll just drain the life out of you, quite honestly. The person that's calling you with customer service questions, not with leads, not with anything to build their business, is just drawing the life out of you. Give your time, energy, and your efforts to the people that deserve it in your business. Number one, they'll appreciate it. But number two, you're gonna see things really advance for your business. And then by example, you're gonna have the rest of the team follow you. So this is really important, and this is how it's laid out. Now, the best thing that you can do, though, after you do all this, is to track what's going on, to actually look at the data, okay? Now, in this situation, like I said, Tara was somebody that was personally brought to the table. Well, if you look, Tara has also brought some contacts to the table. So apparently, Tara got in the business, and Tara brought three or four contacts to the table, right? Now, here's the other thing. Once you start getting people actually doing the membership signups, put a check mark next to their name, okay? So go back through the contact list for the week, and as they start coming in, and you see them come in the system, put a check mark next to them. What does that do for you? That shows you how many leads you actually have to go through to get that many people actually as members in your business, okay? It's showing you your ratios, and that's very, very, very important, okay? Now, in this case, Tara got in the business. Tara also brought leads to the table, and if you look, Tara's got Kate that came into the business, and...
Calvin.
And who else?
Calvin,
okay? Guess what? She's an associate now, right? Does that make sense? And you can see it right there. Now, once this is all happening, okay, you're looking at these goals on the left-hand side. Once you start ranking these people up, okay, Daryl got a check, Bonnie got a check, Cindy became an associate, Brian made it to bronze, okay? Once these things start happening, put a check mark next to them so that you know you've accomplished that. I can't tell you how awesome it is to look at a goal, put a plan in action to make it happen, and then actually put that check mark in there that says, yep, Brian is bronze, okay? That's very rewarding. How many of you want those rewards in your life?
Yeah.
Absolutely. And honestly, this is so simple, and Zach said something on a call not too long ago, that complexity kills execution. I don't know about you all, but I can't do that in this. I know teenagers can in the 20-something bunch. They put all this stuff in these fancy smartphones. You can call me not smart or old school, but this is where it lives for me. And I'm one of those people that if it's not broke, don't fix it.
Yeah.
This has never been broken for me. I can always pull out a notebook. I can always set goals for myself. and then I can track what's going on, and it makes a difference. You're doing it with purpose and with focus then. How many of you will agree that you have a ton of distractions in your life? A ton of them, right? Everything coming at you all the time. If you stay focused with one book and you stay within the realm of what needs to be done rather than all over the map, I can promise you your business will change. So, measuring the results and analyzing the data of what happened. This gives you the opportunity to do that, okay? And how do you do that, okay? So here's what happened in this particular week of 3-10, okay? Okay, the results are as such, okay? First off, you added 65 new members to your business, and those 65 members came in 22 on the left, 43 on the right, okay? You missed the goal on the left, but you overhit it on the right. You did get your 65 people, but it wasn't quite perfect. Then secondly, you sponsored two people, okay? You sponsored two. Tara and Kathy is who sponsored here. Now, take a look at this, though. You went and you actually talked to four people is what you exposed to get those two closed. Now, take a look at this, though. You only closed one of the four that you exposed. The other one, Kathy, came from your hot list. Why do you think that hot list is important to put to the next week? Because Kathy would have been lost. And Kathy just needed a follow-up. And look, there's a check mark next to her name, and she's now in your business. How many think that's a good idea to pick follow-up list?
Yep.
Okay? It's critical. It's a critical point in this. Okay, next, what happened, and I can't read it from here, I'm sorry. You earned four cycle checks out of the five. You scheduled four events. The four events that you scheduled were two launch calls for your team. New member came into your business, you put a handful of people on a call, you talked to those people specifically about the opportunity with that person. You scheduled two of those launch calls and two coffee appointments. You hit your goal for four events, okay? Those are four events. That launch call is an event. That coffee meeting when you sit down and you share your story and the business model with someone is an event, okay? So you scheduled those four events. You got checks for these people. You ranked up five members. One, two, three, four, five. Five members ranked up. How many would like to rank up five people in your business this week? Okay. Make the plan and work the plan then, okay? You can't do it unless the plan is in place. This is the plan that makes that happen. Those goals that you set for yourself on Sunday morning is the plan. Now you just gotta put a plan of action to the plan. The only way you're going to know any of this stuff, though, is if you write it down and you examine what happened the week, within the week. Now, here's what else happened, and this is really, really interesting, okay? First off, you learned who was working and who was not in your business. How did you do that? By whose names are in the parentheses over there. Those are the people that are bringing leads to the table, okay? Those are the people that are working. Tara became an associate in 1 week, okay? You sponsored her, and in 1 week, she became an associate. Guess what? She's somebody that's ready to run, just like Gina. She's somebody that's ready to run, right? Okay, secondly, Jake. You got on the phone with Jake at the beginning of the week and said, Jake, listen, it's time to get you ranked up to an associate. We gotta get this done this week. You're on my list. Where are we going? Who are we talking to? How are we gonna make this happen? And you make that plan of action with Jake, and then you execute it. So Jake got actually ranked up. Sarah needs to go on a rank advancement list for next week, okay? Look at the lead she's bringing to the table, okay? And then you coach up according to what's going on there. This gives you a real good opportunity to coach these follow-ups. So say, for example, you call Philip, or you call Tracy. At the top there, Tracy brought you Philip, okay? So you call Tracy on the phone and you say, hey, Tracy, I remember we talked to a guy named Philip this week. Tell me what the story is with Philip. Have you followed up with him yet? What's his story? You've got to make those phone calls to your team members to make sure that they are doing the follow-ups. Otherwise, that time that you spent with Philip, gone, can't get it back, okay? If you make these calls and you actually help them follow up with people, I promise you, their business is going to excel, their whole attitude changes, everything becomes a business then at that point. Everything changes when you start putting paychecks in their hands and a plan of action to get them somewhere. Will you agree with me on that?
Yes.
Maybe change things up? Okay. So the other thing that you learned is that your close and expose ratio. How many know what a close and expose ratio even is? I'll tell you what, that's one place you better start. You better know how many people it takes for you to expose a business to personally before one of them signs up with a membership. Because what happens when you want to set a goal for yourself for five people and you get one out of five? How many do you have to go expose to make those five happen?
20.
Right? 20. Absolutely. Good man. But if you don't know that, if you don't know how many people it takes you personally to expose to the business, how do you know how to hit any of these goals? How do you know how many contacts it's going to take? Or how many events that you have to schedule to get to the people? You don't know that unless you know what those ratios are. And each and every week that you look at the contacts that you've done yourself and how many you've personally put in from that, that tells you what your ratios are. That tells you that you're getting better and better and better with what you're doing. How many want to get better with what you're doing?
Yes.
Okay? Then it has to stay simple. It has to stay this dumbed down to make it work for everyone and anyone. Okay? So, you saw the results of how many people you exposed to how many people came into your business. And then you can create the hot and follow-up list from what's in that contact list today for next week. So when the week's over on Saturday, you see how many people you have ranked up, you see how many paychecks you put into your business, and then you see who's working, and you also see who needs followed up on from the week before. And it gives you the opportunity to put your time, energy, and your efforts into the proper people in your business, okay? If their names aren't up here bringing leads to the table, you better get them somewhere to an event so that they start bringing people to the table so their names pop up on there, okay? This is how you gauge what's going on in your business, but this is more importantly how you sustain the team. It tells you where your efforts need to lie. It tells you who needs to go on the rank advancement this next week, who's out there working that wants it. Like Richard said, you have to have that burning desire. You're going to see who has the burning desire when their name pops up in parentheses week after week after week after week. Right? Will you agree with that?
That's right.
Okay. So, I think that this is super important. I think it's really super important that you stay focused on what you do. And I really do believe, I really do believe, though, that it's time to focus on 7K medals. Quite honestly, you could not be in a more perfect position right now. There will not be another time where there will be this few people in a room like this and an event like this. I promise you that.
Yeah,
okay?
Right. Yep.
You can say that you were here at the very beginning when this thing just started blossoming. And you are in a position right now that you can change thousands and thousands of lives. I hope for every one of you, you gain this raw addiction that I've gained over the years, because it's propelling. It makes you get up in the morning. It makes you make the phone calls. It makes you care about people in general. And I'll tell you, there's not enough people out in the world anymore that care about other people. Go through the big cities once in a while. They don't even talk to one another. People here in Dallas cut you off when you're driving. It's terrible. People don't care much about people anymore. And if you can hone in on some people, and you can find an Amanda Akers, and you can make a difference so that when she lays down at night, she doesn't worry about life anymore, and she can dream again. I can tell you right now, when you see the light go on in someone's face, and you realize that they get it, and they're going to make a difference in not only their life, but other people's, it is an addiction that will take you places that you never dreamed of. And it definitely, definitely is making a difference for a bunch of other folks. So again, you are in a really, really unique and special position. This thing is very special now, but I promise you, 7K medals will be significant in just a moment's notice. Significant.
Sorry.
It's going to significantly change the industry that needed change very badly. It's going to significantly change a lot of people's lives that aren't even here yet. They haven't even arrived yet. And I promise you that you're going to be the part that makes that happen. This group here, you are the leaders. You are the core group. But I can warn you on one thing. You're here now, and you are as hopped up as you can get. I promise you, when you leave this room, till Wednesday, you're gonna be on a high, okay? But what happens when Thursday and Friday and the weekend rolls around and life just whops you right upside the head again? And you've got kids to carpool, and you've got jobs that need costed, and you've got deadlines that you gotta make, and you've got a boss that's up your keister. There's all sorts of things that are coming at you, one after another, right? All of a sudden, it becomes really hard to focus on 7K medals because there's all these other things going on in your life, okay? Do yourself a favor. Grab a 5x7 notebook. Sunday, write yourself some goals down. Put a plan of action along with those goals. Reach out to the people in your team. Let them know that they are part of the plan and that you're counting on them. And see how that works for you. Because I can promise you it can change everything if you just stay focused. Because again, your energy flows where your focus goes. I need everyone to say that.
Energy flows where your focus goes.
One more time.
Energy flows where your focus goes.
If you don't focus on it, it doesn't exist at that moment, okay? But if you stay focused on it, if you've got a book that, you know what, 2 hours a day you could pick this up and you could focus on it, and then you could put it away and get on with the rest of your life. I promise you, that time that you stay very focused on your business and you do everything that you're doing with purpose, every phone call has purpose, every follow-up has purpose, everything you're doing then has a reason and a purpose, and you just analyzed what you did for the week so you know how to make that happen. How many people will try this?
Yes,
yes. Heck yes. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm done.